We are WISP, Women in STEM Solving Problems. Teenage girls in developing countries lose 300 hours of instructional time, or 1.5 school years, due to the lack of access to menstrual materials, keeping them home from school when they menstruate, rather than preparing them to pass tests required to pursue their academic goals. WISP used the engineering design cycle to design an innovative period product that provides protection for females living in a low-resource community. WISP then created an economic infrastructure around this product that trains refugee women to sew, sell, and use the WISP pad to boost teen girl attendance at school, and in the process, attain business skills to achieve economic independence. In just 6 months, we have 18 sewer sellers, 1,000 products in market, serving 200 of the teen girl population. We seek to enable all teenage girls living in the refugee camp to stay in school and reach their full potential. This is only possible with additional funding. Support a global innovation product and infrastructure while reinforcing female STEM students that they can apply engineering principles to solve important problems. Help us ensure that 100% of refugee teen girls reach their dreams.